Dude. I had 3 limit breaks. I could not. Oh, man. Okay, I got it. When in that situation, it's like, Res one, and then that person reses the third. That's what I kind of tried to do, but you know what? I think I know what I need to do. Then the third heals both. I need... Where's this thing that Barret has? Give that to Cloud. I don't think I need assess. Forgetting they have chakra. Res one person, that person reses the third, third heals both. Chilling outside, so it'll take me a while to look up the guy. Not a problem. He was at like half health. He's so relentless. I need the time to heal. Even with max potions. I just need everyone to like guard up and stay. Every time I save one character, the other two go in and attack, which is what they should be doing, but it's like... And then Aerith, her limit break is so good. I just have to prioritize two people getting max health over trying to get three. Okay. Barret. Can I give Barret? Does it have lightning, wind, ice? Yeah, fire. That's all the elements. Not that he needs them. Oh my god. So.
Never try.
This fight. It's like a... I have everything I need. I just need the good run. Just need a good run. Shiva was doing work too. I think a summon, fighting a summon is the way to go. One person always heal. Give Cloud the hard edge. Oh, pelt him with the.
Bring it on!
Still here! It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn!
More damage.
Bring it!
Yeah. battle to really hurt right about now.
I got you. I see you.
Also, you are on the like immensely, right? I'm surprised I'm even attempting this. How severely underleveled am I? Like, hero if I get it done, or I'm a fool for even trying.
Gotta love you. Come on.
I'm counting on you.
My turn.
I'm gonna have to hold this 50. Oh, I'm nowhere near there. I think I'm still in the 30s. Yeah, can I block this? No.
Come on, that ain't fair!
Run!
Oh, I can't even see the screen. I am 90% sure I'm in my 30s. Maybe like 36, 37, maybe. I mean, this is doable, but it's gonna be tough. That's alright. I've been able to deal half damage when they summon. I just have to treat it as a summon. I'm treating it like it's a freaking enemy. It's a summon. Summons are the strongest thing. One of the strongest things you can do in this game. So I have to fight a summon with a summon.
It's on you.
Watch and
learn!
Let's go!
Let's begin!
Keep it together!
Need my help, do ya? Gotta love it! Hope you don't mind. You got this.
Let me handle this. Bring it. Yeah. Good luck.
Hang back. I see you. Don't overdo it. Take the lead.
I'm up for anything. You can handle this.
Let me go.
Always did like a talent.
Also, Tifa's uppercuts do damage to the ground.
Oh. Damn it. Come on.
That's good to know. I will abuse that.
Don't give up.
Take it over. Guys, don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
I got it. Get ready. Deal with that. Shit.
Not a ton, but better than I could use better than normal right now.
Damn it!
We gotta get out of here now!
I need to remember to have haste on Cloud as soon as I start the fight with Bahamut. It had to be Bahamut.
No holding.
take the lead.
I know that. I know you can do it.
Let's go. It's on you.
Damn, he's countering.
All set. Mine taking over.
I got it.
I can't.
Well, I won't.
It's on you.
Don't get out.
Take the lead.
All right. Watch it learn. Boom. Gotta learn. Bring it home.
All set. We gotta switch it up.
Yes, it's my turn.
Yeah, me too.
Stay down, asshole. You got this.
I can do the fight. Watch yourself.
My turn. Yes. Take him down.
Say your prayer.
Yeah.
That's that. Start healing.
Let's finish.
That's that.
Give him hell, okay?
Watch this.
See ya. Oh, my bad. 38. So we're about 37, 38. 12 levels under leveled.
Eric!
Alright. Tifa's pretty much at max. Well, pretty much at max. Now I just need haste. On Cloud. Hopefully we'll get a summon.
What the hell did I just see?
Heal. And let the summon do the damage.
A glimpse of tomorrow. We fail you today.
And once the summon's gone, then one person will attack, two will be on defense. It's the only thing I can do. I'm thinking Tifa's gonna be the one attacking. Cloud will be guarding everything, because he gets ATP from guarding. Cloud will be the tank. Tifa will be damage.
Damn, how do we stop these things?
White mage capabilities.
Well, the big one is way over there. However, these guys are right here. Keep it together.
Alright! Let's go. I can learn! Jump on it, asshole!
Come on, don't overdo it.
them hell!
Good health. Summon first. Get Shiva. Her attacks are ranged, so that's good.
She'll be our future.
She can hit him from anywhere. So Shiva's the summon we need. I think Cloud is immediately going to cast haste.
Always a blank page.
And Tifa. Tifa will cast haste on Aerith. Full defense till we get the summon.
Them again!
Hit him hard.
The least they can do is give us a little breather.
And then triple limit break.
Split up. Take them down at the
in
same
a row.
Time.
So do
in that
stupid
case,
amount of
Ultra
damage.
Ultra Big Boy's all mine.
Oh, alright. Say the line, Cloud.
Bring it on, bitch.
Alright, I'm ready.
Come on,
guard this.
Okay.